So I've decided that I'm going to detox this morning. It's been a couple of days and I can feel it. I'm not playing about this weight. It's gone.
Guess I'm crazy. People say I'm crazy.
Wednesday morning, I gotta put my date up on the board. Turn on this air conditioning because it's freezing in here. But, you know, my 40 and over girls know that I'll be hot again. So I put my date on the board. I think it's the 28th. It's hard. It's hard. It's crazy. And I go to my desk and get ready for these yogurts to arrive. I'm going to turn the light on today so they know I'm not playing. All right. Get your hat on. So I've decided that I'm going to detox this morning. It's been a couple of days and I can feel it. I'm not playing about this weight. It's gone. All my face nice and svelte. Collarbones popping. My 40 and over ladies. Come on now. Don't play with it. Don't play with it. Don't play with it. Damn it. Don't play with it. Huh? You played with me. We still got time. Something just started last week. Holla the girl. One thing I like to do is I'm always gonna play music and I always go by a vibe. Whatever I'm feeling. And today I was watching Kyra Monique and she was vibing off Beyonce's Renaissance. That's the vibe for this morning. It may change my afternoon. Right now, we're going to vibe off Beyonce Renaissance. Music just lets the day go by smoother, cooler, chiller. Find your vibe. So, we have officially made it to the best part of the day. Well, the second best part of the day. That's lunchtime. I didn't bring my lunch today because we ate out last night. So, today's lunch is being brought to you by...
These three tacos. About to be ghosts. Mmm. I usually get the tacos or the quesadillas. All fire. 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 I gotta go. I'll be back.
Y'all, I gotta do better. I totally forgot the vlog when I got my lashes done. Look at my hair. Look at this. I just got my lashes done. I'm so excited. Girl, you ain't gonna be doing nothing. I'm supposed to wear glasses. I'm not wearing them damn glasses. Girl, I'm not covering these lashes. No, ma'am. I'm not covering up these lashes, girl. No, we're not. But I forgot. I was going to vlog, but I forgot. I be caught in the moment sometimes. I'm going to do better, y'all, though. I'm going to do better. But since we have the rest of the day off, girl, what are we going to do? It's still early. If I go home, I'm going to have to be a mom. I don't know if we want to do that. Come on, thing. Yeah, I got lashed by B. By boss lady B, Bianca. She does her damn thing, okay? Love my lashes all the time. Love her. Two pieces. I was on that table snoring like shit. Okay, so that's another reason why I gotta lose this weight, because I can't be out here snoring. You know how you snore, you wake yourself up. That was me. So, anyway, what am I about to do? I'm trying to spend more money. I really want a frappe. I want a frappe real bad. But I said I'm not gonna spend no money, y'all. But I want to frappe. Then I want to go get some tennis shoes. I'm doing too much. I gotta relax. I gotta stop it. I gotta get braces. I need to save my money so I can get these braces on my teeth, child. That is. Let me tell you something about the stadium FedEx. It's so ugly. It's ugly. Like that little statue in the front. What is that? It's ugly. Go ahead, cause you about to run me off the road with your stupid ugly self. Oh, I can go over here. But, stadium ugly as a mud. They ought to be ashamed of themselves. It's ugly. But I'm trying not to get this damn frat burn. Given. And since tomorrow is dressed on Friday,
And I am that girl who feels like I don't got nothing to wear. I'm going to Zara. I'm not supposed to be spending no money. But I'm going to Zara. I'm not going to get anything crazy. I just feel like I don't have no summer clothes. First of all, I got thicker than a Snicker. Way thicker than last summer. And then my job, like, they be doing the most with this dress code. And I'm just, I don't like them. So, it's hot as fish grease out here, too. So, I am going to go to Zara. I'm trying to say that. I don't want to get in my head, but it's hot. I'm going to Zara. I'm going to be good. You know, since my hair is going through this, like, long process, I feel like I got to be cute everywhere else. I need to buy some more makeup. My makeup is tired. I'm tired of it. It's tired of me. My concealer is too light right now. My under eye concealer that I'm using right now is too light. It's like, what's that undertone? It's not my undertone. It's not a bright undertone. They try to play me at that counter. They should have known better than that. But I really need to buy some more makeup, but I'm not going to do that. I'm going to wait. I'm really going to try. I'm trying to be good. So I'll catch y'all when I get to Zara. So y'all can help me. Hold me accountable. Meat is murder!
So this is what I got from Zara. I freaking love it. Loved it. It's so cute, Kelsey. I love it. I don't know how I'm gonna wear it yet. Oh, but it's more than I had. Fortunately. So cute.
Hey, 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 hey. I'm out of shape. I'm just, that 30 minutes almost took me out. I did 2 incline segments, I guess you would say. 5 incline, 3 speed.
I'm out of shape. I'm out of shape. I'm dying. I'm dying. Fetish. All right, so today is going to be jam-packed. I'm sorry, this way is better. I don't have no clothes on, so y'all gonna get all close and personal. We working on. Anyway, so I'm about to put my clothes on. First look of the day, because we're going to a friend of ours is having some kind of cookout with a rock band and some other stuff. And we're gonna go there for just a couple of hours, and then after that, we're gonna go to a friend of ours who throws these parties. I'm not gonna tell you what it's about. I'm gonna let y'all come with me and see what it's all about when we get there. So I'm gonna have two different looks today, because we're gonna be outside for this first one, and I don't want to go to the next one smelling like outside. So I look crazy right now because we're still getting ready. Oh, but stay tuned.